Family and friends, we come today at the invitation of Ashlie and James to share in the joy of their wedding. Their outward celebration that you will see and hear is an expression of their inner love and devotion they have in their hearts toward each other.
In the heart of every moment, there's a magic hour. The streams are ever flowing through the fields of wildflowers.
The ceremony of marriage in which you've come to be united is the first and the oldest ceremony in the entire world, celebrated at the very beginning in the presence of God Himself. Marriage is a gift from God, given to comfort the sorrows of life, but to magnify the joys of life. Marriage is the clasping of hands, the blending of hearts, the union of two lives as one. I therefore pronounce that you are husband and wife, and may God bless you and keep you and give you His peace always. James, you may now kiss your bride.